All units in the vicinity of 3100 Campbell. Explosion. Caller states possible bomb. All units in the area respond. Code 2 high incident.
Hotel, motel. I know it well.
$10 an hour is kind of high for this joint.
A lot of bang for 10 bucks.
Pretend I didn't hear you say that.
Honey, what's going on?
Get him back on there. Hurry!
There you guys are.
Anybody hurt?
The room was empty. Thank God.
Tell me what happened.
Excuse me, sir.
We didn't see anything.
Well, maybe you heard the bomb.
The TV Sorry, was up real mind. Loud, officer.
Your fault, not ours. Stay put.
Maybe we want to move this along, officers, for personal business considerations. You know what am I thinking right now? A gas leak. Yeah. Routine, probably gas leak. Would you please just not keep those lights going on so long?
Can you stand over there for me, please?
Come on, guys. Have a heart, huh? I got a business and a reputation.
Just stand over there. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Just right over there.
It looks pretty tame in here right now. We'll check it out.
Careful, Russ.
Nice room. Mountain View Motel. We'll leave the Beaumont for you.
Good grouping on the splinters.
Yeah.
That must hurt.
Yeah, it does hurt.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
Hey, Jim, tell me if you can
see. Don't even think about it.
Thank you.
Russ.
Tell me if you can see where this, I can feel it.
I'm filing.
Oh, thanks. Go back to file. Sorry. Mike, Russ.
No. You'll hear where the sun don't shine?
It's a couple of splinters, buddy.
No.
Terry, old buddy.
Buddy, please.
No, man.
Look, if you just tell me.
No.
Sorry.
Listen,
no. It's amazing. Come on, guys. Don't make me go to the hospital. This is ridiculous.
Well, I got some tweezers right here.
No, I'd rather go to the hospital.
Just now, that's above and beyond the call. I'm going to scrape my butt.
Oh, please. I have three brothers. What, you guys think I never saw a guy's naked butt before? Come on.
Listen, I appreciate the offer. I'd just rather have one of the guys do it here.
Well, she's got tweezers.
You're the one that has to sit through roll call and be in pain or take a bumpy ride to the hospital. It's up to you.
And go on with it. What do you have to lose?
Come on,
Will. Hey, buddy. Oh, okay.
You guys are real helpful, I'll tell you.
Shut up.
Don't laugh.
Come on.
Winnie. Sudden blush.
Crimson Tide.
I can't believe this.
Ouch.
Okay.
I want to see.
Ouch. Ouch.
The FBI is investigating the bombing at the Mountain View Motel. They're checking the PVC fragments against those of a series of motel bombings last month in Phoenix. Now, while there's no evidence yet suggesting a serial bomber, we are tightening security around all government buildings, courthouses, and post offices.
I heard it was a pipe bomb.
A couple of them were. Anybody can get the recipe off the internet. Atlanta, Oklahoma. You're looking chipper. People in this country are starting to use dynamite as a means of personal expression.
People take a look at the wanted board. We've got a list of bombers posted there, divided up between airliners and stationary locations.
Yeah, well, more importantly, I would think, is that we keep our eyes open for suspicious characters, read up on all bombs, pipe and plastic, exercise our right to search, and set up traffic stops. Yeah?
All right. Anybody got anything else?
Yeah, one more thing, Sarge. Everybody be real easy on Jim Marsh. It's his birthday this week. Says he's gonna be 38.
37.
Yeah, and I'm 6'2", and I can dunk.
All right, if that's it, let's roll.
And you can see the man's suspicious odor coming from the truck.
Is this a long choy?
Yes, it's me. I call you to take that thing away.
Yeah, where, do you know where the... Who was driving where?
I don't know. I'm in the laundry room. My customers don't even come. I've already been to see.
Maybe he went inside the strip joint, huh?
He's not there. You should go inside and see. You should go inside and see.
Inside. He went inside. He went inside.
Yeah? Oh, this stinks.
Mess. Reminds me of driving through Kentucky.
Reminds me of Jason's last diaper.
Yeah, but that's some thing.
Pretty hot day. Whatever's in the bed of that truck isn't liking the sun.
I know I sound paranoid, but we got to call this in.
Russ, there's nothing...
Terry, holy Toledo.
Whoa, it looks like a giant Jiffy Pop.
Well, I don't care what it is. I'm calling the bomb squad. I'm sealing off this area, calling them.
No, the country boy likes you, I'm telling you.
It takes two to Macarena, and I'm not in the Latin mood.
Sounds like somebody had the eyebrow sandwich. Thank you very much.
No. Let me tell you something. If Willits has a thing for me, and he's like every other guy in the 90s, he's not going to do anything about it.
What are you waiting for? Sadie Hawkins Day?
I don't play that. No. See, if a guy wants me, he's got to come and get me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Look here. Yes, ma'am.
I know for a fact she doesn't date cops.
Thought you weren't interested. You had to ask around to find that out.
Listen, Jesse Helgado's not interested in me. That's all. That's all there is to it.
Oh, I don't know. I'd say she has about half of you committed to memory.
Just because you pulled some splinters out of my butt doesn't mean it goes any deeper than that. Understand?
Willits, it doesn't go any deeper than that. You two are practically engaged.
Right. Well, I'm not setting myself up for a definite no. I'm not doing it.
I'm Cryer, fellas. This here's Tex. Come on, boy. See what we got. There's a bomb. He'll sit. Come on.
It's hot.
Truck's hot.
Juice is hot. Kai turned it. Juice is hot.
Freeze.
Don't shoot. Whoever takes, don't shoot. My name is Pete Dell.
Put your hands above your head, sir.
What did I do?
The dog sat. Dog sat down. The truck's hot.
What's in the bed of the truck, sir?
A load of fresh cow manure.
Manure wouldn't get the dog going. Let's see what's in here.
Come over here, sir.
Open this baby up.
There's your dirty truck, Russ. That beats Jason's worst diaper.
Talk about opening up your sinus cavities.
Beautiful, ain't it?
Beautiful. Did you find anything in there?
Oh, yeah. This is what did it. Gunpowder?
Well, I packed my own shot. Ain't against the law, is it?
Nope. False alarm, fellas.
About a bundle,
huh? You want me to move it downwind?
Yeah.
No problem.
Way downwind.
Excuse me, sir, but before you leave, what kind of farming you do exactly?
Oh, anything that'll sprout.
That's great.
Lots of things sprout.
Russ! What? you got your hands in manure, Russ.
What's this, Farmer Dell?
20 years. You're the only one that had the nerve to do that.
I always get my man.
Turn around, please, sir. You're under arrest.
Whoa.
10-15, Sam 15. Handle an explosion in the 8700 block of Mona. Use caution. The bomb squad and fire department are rolling code 3 to your location as well.
Sir, so, stay back.
331.
A few moments, please.
Sir?
Sir.
Sir? Sir, you need help. Come on.
I don't believe this. I don't believe this.
Okay, let's just get you seated down here,
block
right?
Of Mona.
This is really unbelievable.
A car bomb victim, severe cut laceration.
Easy. Whoa. Roger, the
unit is okay?
You okay, sir? Sir, you okay?
Yeah.
Did you see who did this?
No, I got one of those yellow slips, you know, a package at the post office. So I picked it up and I put it in the back, on my car. I was gonna wait to open it when I got home. What if my kids had been in there? They ride in the back.
Folks, wanna step back across the street, please?
You'll be all right. Just sit tight.
Yeah. I think he's in shock, all right?
Sir?
I'm just gonna check. Probably no surprise for this. Okay. We got a serial bomber on our hands, guys.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I was talking to Sergeant Sullivan. Matt and Jenny playing a part two blocks from where the car exploded, so
right.
I wanted to find out if you guys had any information on this bomber.
Did she fill you in?
After I twisted her arm. Yeah. She gave me a direct line.
Good. You know, you can call me. I'm here. Or at Russ's. I'm on his couch for now.
Thanks, Len, like I said.
No, I know. The kids all right?
Yeah. They're, they're at my mom's for the night. I figured every day away from this bomb stuff is a good day.
Yeah, you're probably right. I gotta get out there.
Be careful. Have a seat. Can I get you something? Coffee? Oh, no. After the way I treated you last week, I'm not expecting much. Is Lila okay? I mean, Shannon. No, Shannon's fine. We came because of your visit.
I wasn't there, but my wife was very, very disturbed that night.
I made a mistake. I've already apologized, Mr. Prescott. Oh, no, I don't think Frank and I are being clear. I was disturbed because what you said made a lot of sense. And we talked it over, and, we think it might be a good idea if Shannon got to know her natural mother. What changed your mind?
My mind's not changed. This is all Amy's doing. I'm just going along for now.
Shannon's always had a million questions about who her real parents are.
Her birth parents.
And we realize that no matter how much we love her, we can't fill in all the blanks. So, would you meet her and talk to her? When you called, I thought something had happened to her. And then I thought she was going to sue me to keep me away. Yes. I would love to talk to her.
We'd like to start slow. Introduce you as a family friend.
I don't mean to seem rude, but how many black family friends do you have? I think you should tell her who I am. She's had 10 years of secrets. I don't want my first encounter with her to be a lie.
You know, I have to say something. I said this to my wife last night. Letting you back into Shannon's life could be the best thing we've ever done for her. It could also be the worst.
This is Brad. Bomb retrieval disposal unit. He's our best defense against a new wave of bombers.
May the force be with you.
Russell, you've been near raw sewage.
This is right arm.
Now, look, I used Comet, all right? I almost scraped off my epidermis.
Scrape some more.
Cool. She's nimble, precise. Won't lose his nerve no matter how deadly the situation. That's a blank charge he's carrying there. It's harmless at this range, but you'll get the idea.
Excuse me, the fella have any more zip?
Oh, he's fast enough. Rock and roll.
okay?
Hey, Red.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
You all right?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Hey, Willits, we're gonna have to get tweezers out, man.
I'm all right, Randy. I'm a big girl. It's not a lawsuit or anything.
Like the Macy's parade.
Hey!
Okay,
that's awesome. See that?
Think you missed your chance, Rook.
Sorry. I'm just hungry and happy.
When I was at the station yesterday, I wanted to see you.
I was hoping to come by all week.
I needed an excuse.
The El Camino serial bomber. I'll have to send him a small gift package. Thank you note. Flowers. You know.
Oh, my God. Honey, I'm right there. Hurry, hurry, hurry. The closet.
Hi,
honey. Hi. I was just, cleaning up the room. How's Grandma?
She wants to take us out for breakfast.
That's a good idea. Let's go get your little sister. Come on, sweetie. I'm gonna go to breakfast with the kids and give me about 5 minutes and you can go.
Hey. You okay?
That was close, Len.
I know.
I don't know what I would have done if Matthew had walked in.
It's okay.
Detective Crutch. We understand that an office worker called this in.
Detective, do you think it's the serial bomber or a copycat?
And the car belongs to a judge, is that right?
Do you people realize how much danger you're in right now? That bomb's sitting next to a gas main.
Any idea how it got there, Detective?
Do you think the bomber planned it that way?
And have any idea what kind of device it is?
Well, it's probably an anti-personnel fragmentation device. Do you know what anti-personnel means?
All right, the man is telling you to step back. Everybody step back.
Sir, please don't move away.
There's a bomb in the vicinity, please.
Back. Let me tell you something. This is the story, all right? An alert secretary who works for the judge found the bomb underneath the car, and she called it in, all right? That's your story. You satisfied? Now, you got to move it on.
You guys really want to help? You want to help? And turn your cameras on that crowd back there. Give me a close-up shot of everybody in the crowd. You can do that, then you're helped.
All right, everybody move back.
Sam 19, we've got an explosion.
I thought your husband would be here. Frank's having a little hard time adjusting to all this. It's hard. Well, I guess it's now or never. Yeah. Anything you want to ask, anything you want to say, don't be afraid, okay?
I do have one question. Mom and Dad say it's not nice.
Let's make a rule, okay? No secrets.
Have you ever shot anybody?
No. You know, being a police officer isn't about shooting people. It's about protecting good people from bad.
Do you have a gun?
With me? Yes.
Could I see it?
Maybe next visit. If you'd like to see me again, that is.
I would. And will you come to my next birthday party? I'll be 11 then.
If it's okay with your parents.
I'll go tell Mom.
Hey, Shannon. You're the first person I think about when I wake up in the morning. And you're the last person I pray for when I go to bed at night. I don't expect you to understand or like what I did. But just know that it's okay to be mad at me for giving you up and coming back into your life.
When you come, will you bring your gun?
Yes, I will. Definitely.
Security at the courthouse paid off, huh?
I tell you, there's some judges out there I'd rather see get what my friend here got.
What happens to R2-D2 now?
Oh, we get him back to the garage, get some techies on him, see if we can get him back on his wheels. You know, we probably had a shot at getting our bomber today until they showed up. See, the nuts who plant these things, they just love to watch their handiwork. But they're not stupid enough to get their faces on national TV. If our guy was out there, I tell you, he pulled out the second they pulled in.
Wasted all our taxpayers' money. 130-06 rounds from a safe distance would have done the trick.
Let me ask you something. Sometimes you feel like that guy Ben Johnson in the Wild Bunch.
What do you mean?
The last of your breed, living in a new era of law enforcement.
You been watching movies with tops?
Don't have to. When you're right there, bam, big as life, Gary Cooper, High Noon.
You don't like my methods, that's fine by me.
Hey, cowboy. I don't know if you figured it out yet, but it's a new day. You can't be going around making your own rules, man.
You're telling me that?
I do what has to be done.
That makes two of us. We'll get along fine, Superfly. You on your side of the island, me on mine.
Superfly. I received that.
How you doing, Jeff?
Hey.
Did I hear that guy went after a judge?
Yep.
FBI running down his case list?
Mm-hmm. FBI's doing that.
That's good. That's good. I want to stop by and say I heard you did some good work out there. You know what, bad.
Is that all you came by to say, Willits?
Yeah. Just keep it up. I'm glad you rotated me day watch. See.
Thanks. These 90s guys. I don't know about them.
Marsh? Rhodes? Take a look at this.
Looks like we're next.
Clear the station. Look at Cryer.
We got us a bomb threat. It's probably a hoax.
Randy?
What?
I don't think it's a hoax. I think it's a bomb.
Don't move. Don't move.
All right, let's go, everybody. Out, out. Stop the drill.
Go, go, go.
SRO, buddy. I gotta ask you to step outside.
I'd like to stay.
I'm the one with the suit. Without protection, I can't let you stay, man. Go on, we're losing time.
Just get out of here, Randy. Just go.
I'd like to stay here.
All right, suit yourself. I don't have time to argue.
Hey, don't rattle now, buddy.
Hey, Jesse Helgada, how's your arm?
My arm's numb.
Well, that's good. You feel no pain then, right? Okay, here's what I'm gonna do, Jesse. I'm gonna open up this door, all right? Okay, we're opening now. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, girl. When I say one, you step back. I'm gonna open up this door as we do it, okay? All right, here we go. Ready? One. Good. Two. Good. Okay, here's one more. Three. Okay, don't move. Oh, my God.
Jess, look at me. Don't look at him. Look at me, okay? You're okay. You're okay. You're okay.
Whoa, look at all these wires. Wonder which one's which. This little bomb humor.
Stand back, please. Step
back. Everybody back behind the yellow line. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you. Man, it takes two big brass ones to pull off a stunt like this.
I was thinking just the opposite.
What else is new?
All right, judge was family court, but he worked criminal cases 20 years before that. The FBI's faxing over a list of local suspects.
Anything about motive?
Nada.
Don't drop that can, Jess.
Okie dokie.
What was that?
It's cool.
Just let him do his job, Jess. Come on.
Alrighty. It's showtime.
Traffic stops, domestics. I always thought I was gonna die that way, you know?
Nobody's dying. Nobody's dying.
All right, be real still. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You should get out of here, Randy.
No.
You're stupid. I'd leave you.
Well, I'm not you.
My arm's tingling.
She's hyperventilating. Do not let her drop.
Randy.
Jess. Hey, Jess. Breathe. Breathe, okay? In and out. Come on. I'm here with you. Uh-huh.
Talk to me. You got a boyfriend?
You asking me out?
I heard you don't date cops.
I don't. Problem is, they're the only interesting guys out there, you know. And they're not afraid of me.
I bet you every guy's a little afraid.
Okay, come on, let's ground this puppy. Let's do it.
You know, I always think about how we never say or do what we want because we don't want to get caught looking stupid or caring.
Pull back together now, okay? Come on.
All right.
You know, the first one's great.
Red, 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 red. Oh, man.
Just breathe.
Well, the good news is our boy's an amateur. And we'd be in about 1 million pieces right now.
Oh, man.
It's over. Oh, my God.
We had about 10 minutes.
Dios mío, we only had 10 minutes left.
Look. We can't show our faces out there, because we'll tip the bomber. What we need is one of your sergeants and a couple of uniforms, ASAP. As I said before, these guys love to watch. As far as he's concerned.
Or she.
You want equal rights on this? You got it.
Hey, whoever it is, they're expecting this place to go nuclear in about 6 minutes. If our guy's out there, which I think he is, that's how much time we got to find him.
All right, Marsh, Rhodes.
Don't let on that the bomb's been disarmed.
What do we look for?
I don't know, man. Shake the tree, see what falls out.
Lynn.
Russ.
All right, this bomb could blow at any second. I need you people to back up, please.
Everybody back, please. Let's go across the street right now.
Let's get these people back.
Okay, folks. Everybody step back, please. And move back.
Let's go. You heard the man. Please walk, right? Thanks, sir. No. Move right back.
Step back out of the street.
Folks, you could be in danger here. Please, step back. Come on. I'm talking to you, pal. Let's go.
Back up. All right, let's back it up.
I tell you guys, you gotta move back. Move back to the other side of the street.
Back. He made us.
Freeze! Police, out of the way! Stop! Hey, police, freeze! Stop! No!
Give me a reason. All right, hold it right there. Put your hands on your head. Turn your back toward me. Do it. Put your hands on top of your head. Turn your back to me. Everybody stay back.
How'd you know it was me?
I answered the call when your car exploded. What'd you do, blow yourself up by mistake?
I was on my way to my wife's. It's supposed to be a gift.
Any particular reason you want to kill your wife?
Ex-wife. And everybody who helped her divorce me. But haven't you ever wanted to blow up your wife?
Which one?
Huh?
Stay back. Don't move.
I don't think I'd do that if I were you. You ever hear of the dead man switch? I let go of this button. We're both dead. You know, it's amazing what you can learn on the internet.
I bet you've got a disarm. Why don't you push it? This won't have to end so badly.
Everything ends badly. My wife took everything I had. You helped her.
Me?
El Camino, PD! You evicted me and you took away my kids.
El Camino PD doesn't evict people.
Oh, yeah, well, I got the proof.
Hey.
Watch yourself, Jim. Watch yourself.
Stay back.
I will do it.
Stay back. Stay back.
I'll do it.
No, don't do it. Don't do it. Now, look. There's no hurry here, all right? Nobody's in a hurry. Okay? All right? Then explain it to me.
I got it right here.
Slowly. This is an order to evacuate. You got the wrong law enforcement agency. You're beast with the U.S. Marshal.
You're kidding me. You're not kidding me. Man, I'm such a screw up. This has not been honorable.
Not been easy, I'll give you that. I've been divorced 3 times.
Your wives ever cheat on you? Go to some sleazy motel with their boyfriends?
No. I was a problem.
Well, me, I was a good husband.
I bet you were. Anybody go this far to make things right, it'd be really wrong.
She was out on me every night. I wasn't even lonely, you know? But when it's for good, when the state of California comes in and says, that's it, your marriage is over. No more, no mas. Never felt so alone in my life.
My first wife was probably the worst woman on the planet for me. But when I'm in my front room by myself, I miss her more than anybody in the world.
Yeah, it's like, why go on?
Well, that's when I think about my kids. See, no matter how many times I screw up, they still love me. I think if I was gone, then they'd be feeling that same kind of loneliness we're talking about. That's why I go on.
She moved the kids to Orange County.
Just a bus ride away.
If you release that detonator, they'll never see you again.
You want to do that to your kids? You've been a good husband. I'll be a good father. Hands on your head. All the way up on top of your head. That's it. That's it. All right?
Huh. Good work out there today.
Thanks for knowing when not to shoot for once.
Say the same for you.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for Officer Geyer.
Lynn?
Geyer, yes.
Ma'am, you can find him just right down there around the corner.
You okay?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, it's fine. You know, I'm really glad you came by, because I was thinking, I just...
We can't.
I know.
It's not good.
I was standing in the bedroom, Lynette, looking at Jerry's picture, looking at myself.
I saw Sue picking up the kids from school. She's my best friend.
Mine too. Just haven't realized that in a while.
It's okay. I guess I shouldn't have been worried about you.
Sue.
Quite the fool, aren't I? Sue. 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 Hey, Sue. Lenny here?
Yeah, he's all yours.
Tell me the truth. Did you really mean what you said about Renee out there?
Honestly?
Yeah.
Not a solitary word.
Hey, sit down. I don't date cops, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Unless they prove they're willing to die with me. So, why don't we start out with something safe, like miniature golf?
Miniature golf?
Mm-hmm.
That sounds good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so, pick a night. When do you want to go, Randy?
Wednesday?
Wednesday?
Yeah.
Okay. Pick me up at 7 and don't be late.
What the hell is that?
What's wrong with the damn generator?
You won't believe this, people. Another bomb threat.
Okay, folks, I need your attention.
Hey, happy birthday!
Hey, happy birthday, Mark.
Surprise! Happy birthday!
Bomb, all right. I'm old. Renee, you want some cake? Thanks. Yeah, they remembered. I'm sitting here with this big hunk of cake. I thought maybe you'd come by and have some. All right. Listen, let's not tell Jill about this, all right? Put some coffee on, okay? All right. I'll see you in a few.